श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांताचार्य वर्यो में सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि नमो नारायण। टुडे इट्स वर्स नंबर 26 ऑफ हयग्रीव स्तोत्रम फ्रॉम श्लोकम 26 टू 29 26 27 28 फोर वर्सेस स्वामी देशिकन enjoys the beauty and the splendor of Hayagrivan's Divyamangala Vigraham, the Samudhaya Sobai in its entirety, and of Lord Hayagrivan who shines in front of Swami Desikan like a just blossomed freshly bloomed white lotus flower. We will enjoy that. The verse number 26 is today's. Tamam shibitva vishadair mayukaihi samprinayantam vidushaschakoran nishamayetvam navapundarike sharadgane chandramivaspurantam. Tirumeni shobai, the samudaya shobai, the beauty in its entirety of Hayagrivan is the feast for the Vidwans, Bhagavatas, his Paramaikantins, those who are interested only in him, enjoying his beauty. That's the meaning of this verse. Swami, now after enjoying the Tirvadi, the Hastams, he is enjoying the Divyamangala Vigraham, the beauty in its entirety. Sri Hayagrivan is considered as the moon, the spotless, beautiful, divine moon. And he is seated on the white lotus petam. So just bloomed white lotus flower. And he enjoys the white lotus flower. Seated on that flower is the white spotless spatika mayam Hayagriva. So it's a Swami Desikan in his poetic beauty enjoys the Saratkala Chandran. నిశామయేత్వం నవపుండరీకే సరద్గణే చంద్రమివ స్ఫురంతం. నిశామయేత్వం, నిశామయేత్వం మీన్స్ పర్సనలీ సీయింగ్ హిమ్, సాక్షాత్కరికిరే. త్వం, యు. స్ఫురంతం చంద్రమివ, హూ ఇస్ షైనింగ్ లైక్ ద బ్యూటిఫుల్ ఫుల్ మూన్. సరద్గణే, ఇన్ ద సరత్కాలం, ఇన్ ఐపసి కార్తికేయ మాసం, during the rainy season, when the rain stops and the cloud is cleared, the sky is clear and it is white, and in that you see the full moon appearing. So when you have the full moon during the Sarat Kalam, it's so cool and its rays completely cool the world. And there is a celestial bird called Chakoram, Chakora Pakshi. These Pakshis drink only the moon rays, and they drink only the rays from the moon, and they have been waiting for this particular time, and they have been anxiously, eagerly waiting. And the Vidushaha, those who are full of Jnanam, the personification of Jnanam, they are Jnana Bhakti Vairagya Anushtatas, the Bhagavatas, the devotees who are interested in only Lakshmi Hayagrivan. They have been waiting for this Hayagrivan's beauty. So Tamam Se Bhitva Vishadair Mayukai. Emperumane, the tamamsi, the external darkness and the internal darkness. The darkness is Vishadai Mayukai, is cleared, is dispelled, completely removed by your effulgent rays that comes. Bitwa, it completely destroys. To whom? To the Vidushaha, to the Bhagavatas, Bhaktas, Vidwans, who are like the Chakora Pakshi, and they are completely blissfully satisfied. Samprinayanta, Tripti, Maguchi, they are blissfully contented with these rays and enjoying the beauty of the full moon like Hayagrivan seated on the Navapundarike Spurantam, Pudiyadore, freshly bloomed white lotus flower being seated on it. Saradgane Chandramiva Spurantam Nishamayetva, to such Hayagrivan who blissfully satisfies the Vidushaha, the Bhagavatas, who are like the Chakora Pakshi that drink the majestic divine beauty of the moon rays, the rays that comes out of you, the Jnanam, which dispels the darkness of Bhagavatas, Sakshat Karikiren, I have been enjoying, witnessing. Swami Desika now envisions the whole sight of Sri Hayagriva, a white, beautiful, spotless, crystal mountain-like seated on a white lotus flower, which is freshly broomed white lotus flower. The whole vision for him, the majestic divine beauty of Hayagrivan, sparks a poetic vision in him, a suggestion that this vision is completely in parallel to the full moon in Saratkala Chandra, in those rainy days when the sky is clear in the dark night, but the full moon appears and it completely illumines the whole world and it's bright. So this form also, the vision of the Lord is fully competent to drive away the darkness of all kinds, illusion, doubts, confusion, ignorance, viparita jnanam, ajnanam, everything. This form is like that of the moon in the white clear clouds in the autumn, and the vidwans, bhaktas, bhagavatas enjoy and relish this with a clarity, and this helps to get the right jnanam for them, and their walk is now pure with full of Vedic jnanam. This is similar to the Chakora birds, which are said to be waiting for this season to drink the moon rays. So in this state of envisionment, Swami Desikan enjoys the Lord's divine majestic beauty, and the Vishadai Mayukai Tamam Sibhitva. So this darkness is destroyed by these white rays. Lord Hayagrivan is like the spotless white Saradgane Chandramivaspurantam, seated on a freshly bloomed white lotus, Navapundarike Spurantam. Swami Desikan states that he visualizes this Lord Hayagrivan in this lovely form through his mental eye, Tvam Nishamaye. So in the previous slokams, he enjoyed the limbs, the Saundaryam, Anga Saundaryam. Now it's the Lavanyam, it's the complete beauty of the whole body in its entirety. He says, Navapundarike Saradgane Chandramivaspurantam. Adiyan sees with my eyes you, Hayagriva, as the resplendently shining full moon of a clear autumn night seated on a beautiful divine white lotus. So his hue is that of Spatikam, and the radiant white hue shines. He drives away the internal and external darkness, doubts, confusion, sorrow, grief. Swami Desikan states that he now sees as the purest white jyoti, seated on the white lotus. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashalini Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana. Adiyen.